Hi, I'm Selena from Mazzino. Stay tuned to the quinceañera, the 15th annual Tejano Music Awards. We'll be right back.
Which one? Selena Quintanilla, Pita Studio, and Bibidi Bom Bom.
A todos ustedes, para el grupo Estelinos Niños, es un gusto para nosotros recibir este premio. I would like to say thank you también a todos nuestros hermanos que están aquí visitando de México. Bienvenidos. And once again, to all the fans, thank you for making this possible. We love you. Thank you. Gracias.
Selena Quintanilla.
I would like to thank every one of you for making this possible. I'd like to thank my band, Selenos Niños, who are right now in Florida, waiting for me to go back over there tomorrow. I also like to thank the Selenos Niños fan club, my sponsors, Coca-Cola Classic, Agree Shampoo. Did I leave somebody out? My banker? Thanks to all of you. Thank you, San Antonio. Muchas gracias por todo.
And the winner is Selena.
Thank you very, very much. I don't think this would be possible without my brother, Abraham, producing the music with the help of Pete writing the lyrics. Let's give him a round of applause. All I do is just sing the songs. Muchas gracias una vez más a todos ustedes, a Capital EMI, Elvia D. Manolo, John Ortiz, and of course, Jose Bejar. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes. Thank you very, very much. Gracias.
And the winner is Selena Quintanilla.
is one of it. I don't know what to say anymore. Thank you once again for making this possible. Without the fans, you all voting for myself and the band, or I wouldn't be up here. So thank you very much. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes. Thank you. Un beso.
The winner is...
1, 2, 3.
Selena Los Dino. Amor Prohibido.
Thank you very much. I'd like to send out a thank you to the West Texas area, Odessa, Midland. Also to Dallas, Austin, Corpus Christi, Robestown. Todos de México, bienvenidos una vez más. A todos ustedes de Dallas, Texas. Thank you once again. Y'all take care. We hope to see y'all real soon. Gracias a todos ustedes. Thank you.
For many Tejanos, Selena Quintanilla embodied our hope for the future, our dreams, our aspirations. She was part of La Raza, La Gente y La Familia, a granddaughter, a daughter, a sister. We shared her accomplishments with pride. Yet through all her successes, Selena remained connected to her culture. We knew she was one of us. Perhaps we'll feel Selena's absence as strongly as we felt her love. Her legacy will be the memories she left us. Nowhere will her impact be felt more than among the young people she inspired. To the young men and women and the children who admired her and wanted to be like Selena, we say go ahead, not necessarily as Selena the entertainer, but rather Selena the person. The person who had a smile and made time for everyone. The person who believed you should be your best every day and who worked hard to make that happen. The person who took the responsibilities of being a role model not as a burden, but as an opportunity to make a difference.
Thank you. That's very sweet of you to say.
At a time when we may be asking God why, let us instead be thankful for the 23 years Selena shared with us. We take this opportunity not to ask what might have been, but to celebrate the time we knew her. Selena, fotos y recuerdos.
Fotos y recuerdos.
And I'm celebrating tonight. Whataburgers for everybody. Thank you to Manny again, once again, on behalf of Selena Zinos. I love you guys. I don't know how to thank you, but just saying it, I'm terrible with words, but coming from my heart, I love you and thank you.
Tengo una foto de ti. Cada noche antes de dormir, está media rota y ya se está borrando por tantas lágrimas que estoy derramando. Es todo lo que me queda de tu amor, solo fotos y recuerdos.
To all the fans who support the Hano music, que viva la raza, eh?
Tengo un recuerdo de ti, oh, 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 que siempre me hace tan feliz, oh, 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 aquella fiesta en que te conocí, oh, 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 ese tímido beso que te di, oh, 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 todo lo que me queda de tu amor.
to thank, first of all, my family. We've been through a lot this past year, and I'd like to thank you for being there for me. I love you very dearly.
Tengo una foto de ti.
And I'd like to thank my husband. I love you. And also I'd like to thank, of course, everybody who supports Tejano music, because without you, I would not be here.